Hello friends, welcome to my channel Obituary Update. In this video I am going to update about Kevin Clark, who has been died at the age of 32. How he has been died and what are the cause behind his death, I am going to tell you this video. So watch the video till end and never skip any part of the video. A very sad news from Chicago musician who was famous for playing the drummer Freddie Spezzy Maggie Jones in the movie School of Rock, Kevin Clark has been died. And his cause of death is reported he has been died at the accident. Kevin Clark, his age is only 32 years, was struck by a car early Wednesday, May 26, while biking. As we seen that in previous month, a young footballer has died in a car accident. Now Kevin Clark has been died in a bike accident. Unfortunately, a Chicago musician who was famous for playing the drummer Freddie Spezzy Maggie Jones in the movie School of Rock, Kevin Clark, accident led him to the death, and fans are very sad on his sudden death because he was a great musician and a very good musician. Kevin Clark, age 32, was struck by a Hyundai Sonata early Wednesday, May 26, around 1:30 a.m. while biking in the Avondale, police said. According to the Cook County Medical Examiner Office and the Chicago Fire Department, and paramedics found him at Logan Boulevard. They took him to a Lutheran Nonsenic Medical Center, where a doctor said he has been died at about 2 a.m. Police said the car driver that hit him is a 20-year-old woman, was issued citations. And this was the woman who hit him, and his bike was stuck in the car, and he has died at the spot. According to his mother, Allison Clark, Kevin lived in Lakeview East and had played in several bands. His most recent project had its first live show Saturday, Jazz Bass and the Intentions. Clark said they were unbelievably fantastic and they would gone somewhere in a past statement. Kevin Clark cause of death confirmed as accident. Kevin Clark passed away at the hospital after a very serious accident. Following the news, several fans, friends and supporters reacted and started their condolences on social media like Twitter and the social media sites. For tribute and prayer, please kindly go on Twitter and you can easily watch what exactly the tribute is. The family need privacy. Please respect them during the this difficult time. Kevin secured a role in the 2003 hit School of Rock with the Jack Black at 12. He played an outspoken kid who was the band drummer. Kevin Clark mother say Kevin grew up in Highland Park and started playing drums at 3 by hitting spots and pans in the basement. He's just a raw talent. He got a heart of gold, his mother said about his son. His mother recalled how he had no acting experience but relished the experience after a friend brought him to the auditions. He just kind of shined. He took it on right away, but he never really acted afterward. So this is the sad news about Kevin Clark. Fans are very sad on his sudden death because he was very young and loved by the fans. Thanks for watching. For more videos and updates, please subscribe to my channel.